word of God gets confirmed through signs and wonders. You can just see Jesus being gracious towards people, Jesus being merciful towards people, healing HIV, healing cancers, things that we don't easily see in any other places in the world. There are not many places like this. I would say, you know, what blesses me so much is to see the word of God in action. It's not merely a word spoken, it's the word in action.
You see the presence that is to show that the leg, something has entered the leg. You see the leg vibrating.
Watch the screen of television. See what is happening. Confirming his statement, the man of God says that he's moving his leg. The man will also be shaking his leg right now, because the power of God will transform from his own life to the life of the man that is having cancer of the leg. But that is a work of transformation. That without transformation, the power of God cannot heal the man. Let us continue to watch the screen of our television. As God Almighty, if he uses another servant, see what is happening there. See what is happening instantly. It got busted. See what is happening. See what is getting out. See what is getting out for serious substances. Can we put our hands together for the Lord Jesus?
I want to just show
it. Extraordinary. Life transformation. It is happening live and direct and in majesty.
You can see the work of God is done in faithfulness. The power of God is great and mighty, even to behold. Look at this young man, Master Ganiu, running, showing the good work of God, which he has performed through his anointed servant, the senior prophet T.B. Joshua, the overseer of the synagogue of all nations. Ganiu was helped to the church the same day by his mother because he could not walk at all due to the problem of cancer, which has ravaged his leg, even deep into his bone, the vein, the muscle, and the cartilage, turning every solid in the leg into liquid. Before now, he couldn't walk at all until the power of God touched him in a miraculous manner. The mother is not left out. She sings, dances, and rolled on the floor, showing her appreciation to the good work of God. Praise the Lord.